My name is John Deere. I was born in 1804 in Rutland, Vermont. My father ran away when I was four, so it was just my three brothers, two sisters, and my mother growing up. I was educated in a public school system and began my industrial career as a blacksmith's apprentice at age 17. When I was 26, I married a beautiful woman named Mary Slam, and we had 9 children. Fortunately, she died, so I married her younger sister, Lucinda. After I started my career as a blacksmith, I created the best invention I ever thought of, the first commercially successful steel plow. Once I built it, I made it more slippery so mud would not stick to it. Then I built the first two-cylinder tractor. After that, I founded the John Deere Company and eventually gave 150,000 people jobs. Later I gave my company to my son Charles. I died in my house in 1886 in Moline, Illinois. One quote I'd say: I will never put my name on a product that doesn't have in it the best that is in me.
Good.